Well, new at 11, a parvovirus scare in Anne Arundel County prompted a free vaccination clinic tonight. Dogs of all shapes and sizes were there. There have been 3 cases of parvo recently reported in the Still Meadows and Orchards communities. Now, it's not dangerous to humans, but of course, it is a highly contagious disease for dogs that can usually be deadly.